First time, being never knew there was a wax center in Patchogue. It was right where the library was. It was empty as a ghost. Probably out of business. But that was the first time seeing the wax center in Patchogue. I was shocked. I'm like, damn, that's where my comic book worker Crystal works at. But yesterday, 4,300 calls. 4,300 calls. And that's still early in the morning, too. Especially when I had my first job at 6:30 in the morning. Feeding my wonderful guinea pig. And then clocking in. And then clocking in at the wonderful time of 6:30. Feeding my wonderful guinea pig.